was filled and clogged my lungs. Believing the truth, you are still alive. I'm proud of the hero, believe it like why. All the forms clouded to my mind. Oblivious and magic is kind of fire. Through the middle of the field to the cones of trees. Short distance seems like overseas. The crowd rebels where the cannon they roar. The rifles pitch fire, their tails of blood. I want to go back, feel sound to death. But the world behind me don't see it yet. The rocket subsides. Hesitantly I march. Turn into a dash. Faster and faster. In spite of great heat. Then they cry for his work. Again a few cells were lit. So close to our goal, too close to go back. Like cattle decimated, I'm lost again. Creels of cold or smoke, choke screams of pain. When limbs are falling like rain in a nightmare. The third day of June, I thought I was dead. When a bullet hit my arm and my leg. Unconscious I fell, with hope that it was the end. But nor it was the end, nor the rebirth.
Sons of bitches. Shame.
behind the curtains of the clouds. What lies behind the curtains of the clouds? Truth to be told, there is nothing to see. We are still walking. We are walking till our feet start to bleed. Living on the road where father of all mankind. We die now, body servants, come before thee in humble acknowledgement. Without bounds, us is us who worship thee in spirit and in truth. May we celebrate thy perfections and speak of thy wonderful works with reverence. May we give thanks unto thee and sing the praises with joy. May we humble ourselves before thee with sincere and contrite hearts, and may we pray unto thee in faith that thou hearest and answerest prayer. Our Lord, graciously accept.